Hi and hello, Let's Play fans. It's your pal Berg787 back with some more Total War Warhammer. With Dwarfs, sorry, I got confused there. On Legendary. Now, where the hell are we? What are we doing? This is the first time I've recorded this in a couple of days, so I'm just a little bit confused. Oh, that's why. The camera was the other way around. I was thinking, hold on 1 minute. I'm all baffled. So yeah, what were we doing? Were we getting ready to go and take them on? This is what happens when you don't record in a couple of days and I just forget everything what I'm doing. That's right, we're mustering another army over here, aren't we? What are we doing money-wise? Okay. Yep. Good. Yep. Yep. So you're over here. Mm-hmm. You're gonna go and fight them, alright. Alright, should we upgrade that? Should do, shouldn't I? What can you recruit here? Quarrelers. Mines, alright, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Alright. Let's upgrade that. And upgrade that. And then we'll muster up some more troops. Guanrag to you. I think I don't need as many of these Thunderers, to be honest. I think I might have overdid it on the Thunderers. Let's kick some of you out. Warriors. Cannon. New. Okay. So. We'll get some dwarf warriors. Four of them. And then we'll worry about what we're going to do next. When it comes time. You in Mount Grumbled? No, go get in there. Grumbled? Gumbled. Go, you're there.
Yes.
You're all here. We won't touch your army just yet because there could be like some sort of counterattack. Alright. My grudge situation's not great. There's a lot of grudges that I need sorting. But, you know, we'll count them off one by one. Is this Grimgore coming back? Hope not. Where the fuck are these dudes? Barak Var, man. Where are all their armies? Come over here and sort this guy out. Confederation. We're besieged again. Let me just check those grudges out again. Manfred von Karstein occupies Zubai. I really don't want to do that. Dirkit, where is it? Is he one of these dudes?
Not doing it.
Never.
Who the fuck's Dirkit? What are they talking about? Let me go back to that. Defeat the following lord's army, Dirkit. I can't even see where this guy is. Is he like the guy who's in the keep there or something like that? That's probably what it is. Crush the uprising. Yeah, we'll get that done. Is there another page? Or is this it? That might be it. Alright. Well, first things first, let's go and crush this uprising. Let me select my man.
Bring them!
Alright, fuck it, come on, let's fight it. Powder cake, powder cake, rawr! Actually, a good thing about having Thunderers, though, is taking on these, is it Biggins? I think they're Biggins. They're obviously shielded or armoured, so get some nice little bonuses on that. I need to vary my armies a little bit more, I think. Where are these idiots? Why can't I see them? Alright, there they are. There they are! Alright. Everyone just come back here for a second. Now, where's the line? There it is. You guys all spread out. Is there anywhere else that would be better? I don't want to run over to there, so... I think you guys are okay there. We'll group you up. Alright, you guys who have taken a few licks can come further back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So if we go with 7, alright, we'll go with an 8. We'll go with an 8 unit front line.
It is a reckoning.
Like so.
For the ancestors.
And we'll get our grudge throwers in.
Grudge thrower.
A little bit further back, because you guys are going to drop back behind.
Long be it. Vengeance.
All right, so you will group up as group two.
It is a reckoning.
And you guys are just going to protect the grudge throwers
for mountain and home.
From getting charged by their cavalry. Big man, you plop in there. And I think we're good to go, pretty much. Just get them together. Don't just fire willy-nilly. Group 1, you also don't fire willy-nilly, because I'm going to choose who you're going to fire at. Alright. Orc boys. Wow, that one's pretty wrecked. Alright. Start firing in. Thunderers, you get ready to do what you need to do. Where are our reinforcements coming from anyway? I don't really care. If truth be told. Alright, fire at them. You lot fire at them. Oh, look at them fall. Alright, they've broken. Fire on those orc boys. Gonna have to pull you out in a second, though. And fire on their archers. Brace for impact. Oh no, you don't. Alright, dwarves. Thunderers, come back. Oh, we might catch a few. No. Alright, their archers aren't going to do too much to us because... Oh. Turn face. Charge into them. Charge into them. Where's Thorgrim? Get him over there. I think we need that leadership boost. Or healing just yet. Longbeards, come out. You come out. You lads fire on them. You fire on these guys. Right, they got pretty wrecked. Alright, one of our grudge throwers is down, but that's alright. You charge into the back there. Charge into the back there. You lads start firing at them. No, not their alt boys. Oh, maybe their alt boys. I'd rather you hit their archers, though. You come in there. This is all going pretty well. Although, I guess it was supposed to. Oof! Good hit. Hit them before they annoy us some more. You're all done here. Move out the way. I'm not done with you guys yet. I'm still going to fire a little bit more at them. And I want these lads coming back at us. Hit those orc boys a little bit more. You fire on them and we'll speed this up. Oh, one thing I've done since you last saw me record is I actually put the debug camera in, just so you can zoom out more, and even though I didn't really do it in this fight, but it's just a bit handier, I find. Let's see more. Alright, you've done a pretty good job there, Thunder, as well done. We'll keep dropping the pain on these for while we can. This should be them. Oh no, but they assaulted. I don't know if they're going to be done yet, but either way, if I have to fight them again, I want them to have as few troops as possible. Alright, I think that's that. Cool. Powder cake! Powder cake! Rawr! I only lost 42 men. That's pretty good. I don't even know where those other reinforcements were, but who cares? Absolutely obliterated their Black Orcs. Although one of these was very low on health. They didn't have a lot. So their fucking archers mainly got away, but they didn't really do much. They can't really do much to us because we've all got armor on, just regular arrows. I mean, it's more it can affect morale more than damage. I suppose if they just keep firing on you, it'll eventually start to hurt you some more, but they're not particularly effective. Oh, cool. Look at these iron breakers. I want some money. Alright, good. That's one grudge dealt with.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts.
I'm actually going to start to work towards getting a lightning strike as well, so... what would probably be better? Let's get some of this, because we will have some vampiric corruption and stuff like that. Alright. And what did you get? Teller of Tales. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's all pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with all that. What have my other dudes got? I think it should all be fine, really. Oh no, it's my runesmith. I don't care about him. Can't believe I've only got one weapon. I suppose I lost a bit, didn't I, when Thorgrim got beat up. That's fine, you can wait there. We'll go and take Zufbar and maybe give those vampire cunts a little bit of a kicking when we get a chance. Meanwhile, back in the real world, let's upgrade these tool makers.
My axe thirsts for war.
Alright, so... ah, I can get gyrocopters now, can I? Really? I suppose I got the foundry, didn't I? Excellent, alright, well that changes things up a little bit. When do I get the armory? That's a hangar. Do I not have an armory? There we go, that's what I need. Yeah. But I guess we've got to wait until we get up in terms of population. But alright. That's going good. Okay, so two of those. I wouldn't mind some gyrocopters. Anti-large armor piercing, yeah, we'll get some of those. We go bam. Oh shit, did I not have the money? Alright. Well, I suppose it's worthwhile ordering one anyway, because it's going to take two turns. So, get them. So I'm just trying to think. If I get two of those, so that's four with that. 8, 11. So if I get another two, well, I'm going to get another one of these for now. All right. Now, oh, I thought that said Gash. It's like, oh no, Gash is coming. But it wasn't Gash. It was Gnash. All right, so what's the other one? Carry out a successful assassination attempt. Right, okay. Well, we'll get on that when we got a chance. Is there anything here that we can do? Don't really know loads of people. Truth be told. Okay. End turn. Barag Dwazabag. Are they coming at us? I didn't think he really had a force. Although saying that, we don't have tons of people there at Iron Rock. But I think we've got enough. Cool. Not so cool.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Might actually have to recruit some people here. Oh, we could bring our other army over. Ah, no, we should be fine. Iron Rock's got a pretty nice fort as well. Yeah, it'll be alright. What were we researching towards? Volley fire. No, you can change that. I want more money. And growth. I suppose we do have a fair few trade agreements, so let's go underway trade caravans. Alright, you keep staying where you are. Don't think we've got anything to build this turn, do we? Well, nothing important to build. That's more to the point. How is public order over here? I was just thinking maybe to get rid of this, but I think we'll keep it for now. What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's it. Recruiting. So 5, 6. Grab another one of them. So if we've got 6-man front line. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I went, that leaves me with 13. Yeah, okay, so that. Sorry about this. I'm just thinking what else to get. All right. Grab two of you. Oh, grab one of you. Okay. Back up to the boss man. Let's make our way that way anyway. We use the underways to get to Grumpeak. Grumpeak. Alright, and I think we're... You know what? Come off that. Alright. Let's see where these Savage Orcs are going. Oh shit, there's some vampire counts up there, is there? Interesting. Oh shit, and there's some down here as well. Which one's Von Karstein? I'll show that dickhead. Alright. I would kind of like this because I am recruiting, but we do have some fights, so I'll get the leadership.
Time for a reckoning.
Ah, crap. kind of caught between a rock and a hard place.
I refuse. I see the dark shadow looming over you, Stunty.
Shut up. Alright, go after that army. Could help me out here. More importantly, what's going on over here? Is it Manfred or is it Vlad who I need to beat up? It is Manfred. Who's this? Alright, well, he's going to be annoying, but I guess there's not much I can do. I can't get both of them. Yeah, get some more growth.
The High King acts.
They're pretty beat up as well, this army.
To war! Throw banners! Let's march!
Is this not my land anymore? I guess it's not. Alright, we'll let him come into our land. I might be able to get down here, actually. I might be able to defend there. Alright, what to do over here? Because they can't get there.
My axe thirsts for war.
Now why?
Summon me if you dare.
Alright, just gonna have to cancel that, I guess, for now.
For the wisdom of the way.
Bring yourself this way. I suppose it leaves us some cash. Not really that much of a bump up, is it? What can you recruit here? Yeah, I guess you do need some more frontline troops. Don't know if you'll be able to get them though. You might be able to attack next turn. We'll see. Alright, what were those extra grudges? Manfred I know about. Zufbar I know about. We know about needing to... crush the uprising, yeah, and Nash. Alright, so that's kind of what we're going to look to do anyway. The Pillars of Grungi. Just not near enough. Oh wow, he's got Graveguard. I just don't have the forces here, really, do I? No. We'll be back for you, don't worry. Although I've said that before. I need some fucking gyrocopters now I've got them. Better army. I actually might need to build some army over here. Yeah, you can have military access, buddy. Don't you worry about that. But yeah, I'm going to have to build some army stuff up here as well, because I can't be fucking running up and down to get better armies. Alright, Manfred's fucked off somewhere.
Aye. Sure enough. Destroy them.
Alright, Burger Man. Are we ready? Buttercup, patter cake, roar! I'm a little bit worried about these Graveguard, but then again, we do have a lot of gun people. Couldn't think of what to say. What are they called again? I can't remember. They're not quarrelers. They're whatever they are. Shotgun men. Oh man, they've got so much cavalry as well. The range on this crap. I think we can go further back, can't we? I can't kind of wouldn't mind. Yeah, up against this forest, and this is a sort of a small plateau. So let's set up over here. Alright. So all of you can shoot, and we've got this rock here as well, which actually works quite nicely. So you guys spread out like that. That leaves us four in reserve, which is good. And hold on 1 second.
Let the vengeance begin! Longbeards! For the ancestors! Kellogg's!
What the fuck? Why? Alright, I'm pressing the wrong button, that makes sense.
Longbeards! Wait, you man!
There we go. All right, group you guys up.
Unlock formation. The clans unite.
These other four need to be like this. We'll throw our grudge throwers in there. Somehow you ended up over there. I don't know why. I wish I'd grouped this actually the other way around now that I think about it. Alright, Thunderers, that's it! Your group 2. Group 3. Turn fire at will off. Likewise for you. Go on guard mode. In fact, everyone can go on guard mode, I think. You're just out of range, but I'm pretty sure they're going to come at us, so. There we go. Where's the Grave Guard? That's who we need to hit. Is he riding like some sort of tricycle? What's he riding there? Like a chariot? Alright, corpse cart. That's pretty cool. Oh, don't go right through the forest. We don't lose sight of them and then stop firing like dum-dums. Feel the pain. So I guess we've got to shoot these flying bats. I might actually split these two up. And a little bit annoying that one's one and one's four, but I guess I'll have to remember. Ah shit, my quarrelers, my grudge throwers have stopped throwing. Oh. Alright, Thunderers. Oh no, wrong way round! Shit. Oh man, what a waste. I had so much shooting I could have done there. I didn't get nearly as much as I should have got. Got to remember that four and one are the other way around. Alright, they seem to just want to stand there, so that works for me. Alright. Start hitting the other Grave Guard. That one's taking about as many licks as they can afford. Are you guys even firing?
Find your targets.
Alright, it's time to get you all behind... behind some cover here. Come on, lads. Grumble your way. Oh, hello. Get in on them. Where's the boss? There he is. Where's their boss? Wasn't he there a second ago? Alright, Grudge Thrower, I think it's time. Time to stop. Get over there. You need to get these, they're about to rear charge over there. You've licked them up. Ah, there he is! Shit. You need to get over here. Need some help in this area. Thunderers. Shoot at them. Shoot at them. You come round. Right, Thorgrim's doing pretty well. Why are you guys just doing nothing? Get over there. They're coming in to help. Shoot these cunts. I need to zoom in at times though to see what's going on. Come on, get their fucking boss. Alright, steam into the back there. This is good, you're holding out as well as I could have hoped. You're starting to flag a little bit. You know what, Thunderers, come over here. Oh, you're here as well. Come over here. Shoot those Black Knights. Oh, you've got like a gap here to hit these Graveguard. Fuck's sake. Spread out. And start taking them. Right, we kind of got these guys encircled. Come over here so you can hit these guys because they're starting to lose a little bit of morale. Alright, thunder these Graveguard. Come on. Have they taken care of it? Yes, they have. Alright, get... I was going to say get through, but no, I think you just need to get in here. Oh, that wrecked them up. Yeah, Thunderers. Should have had you doing that ages ago. There we go. We got rid of the Lord. And that's it. Ah, but did you see how quickly their morale, the Graveguard, dropped when the Thunderers started hitting them? That was awesome. I was pretty happy with that. Although they did get quite a few kills. That is true. Graveguard's hard, man. And who's this dude? I don't even know what these guys... Were they their knights or something like that? No, I don't know what they were. But these guys wrecked me up a bit as well. But on the whole... good. Fucking Moses over here, man. Oh, not Heinrich Himmler. Sounds very close to Heinrich Himmler. Although he doesn't really look like Heinrich Himmler. Yeah. Grudge Thrower did alright. Alright. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah. What did it give me? Some leadership, alright. The High King acts. Not finished with you, buddy. Not by a long shot. Just thought I'd resolve this. The High King moves. Yeah. Still not doing great on our grudge situation, are we? Alright. And we can get Zufbar back. Where's Manfred gone? He went back up this way somewhere. Alright. Meanwhile. My axe thirsts for war. No fool that's safe in the world. Alright, I reckon we should be alright here. Drink. They've been raiding as well, so they're gonna be a little bit worse for wear. I do have some cavalry, which is going to be a little bit annoying. But then again, we get charge bonuses, so... Okay. Kind of wish I had a couple more troops, but no, we'll be fine. The spear is a solid weapon, piercing and defensive. Goblins, however... Alright, Gash. It's time to wreck you up. The Battle of Ironcock. Ah, what a nice place to set up. Right on top of this hill. Oh, right, stupid fucking boulder in the way. Well, it's not that big a deal. We can move up. Actually, my quarrelers don't even need to be. They can fire up like at an angle, so that's fine. For the ancestors. Yes, they. Actually, I probably don't even need that. Four will, five will do. You're going to be slightly at an angle because I'm going to use that to cover you a little bit. Alright. I don't know, the grudge throwers, are you going to be able to fire like that? Yeah, you should be able to. Yeah, it's kind of fine. You drop into there. You three come over here. Alright. Groups. No fire at will for you. Front line. You can stay in formation for the time being. And grudge throwers. Do we have to? Oh no, we can actually just keep start firing on them. Look pretty cool. All right. Throw the boulders, we must kill them. It's a good thing that these dudes are savage orcs. And I say that because I've got quarrelers rather than thunderers and savage orcs. Not big fans of armor. Don't like wearing clothes. You hitting those goblin archers? Well, you're doing alright. Alright, we're going to do some concentrated fire on one of these savage orc boar boys. But which ones? The fuck's this? Oh, that was a super fireball. The fuck? Oh, right, is it, does it keep going through? Right, I was wondering what was happening there. actually doing a lot to them. Well, we are killing them, I guess, gradually, but I felt like we might do more to them. I suppose it's working well enough. Alright. Move up. Quarrelers come through. I don't know why my grudge throwers have moved up like that, but. No, don't pull out, keep fighting. Come out. Quarrelers. Oh, fire on them, actually. Hit him behind there. Get that guy. You're in there. We're firing on these savage orc biggins. Keep these guys at bay. Man, these fucking boar boys are hard, man. They don't take any shit. So they're not really doing much to us, are they? You guys need to just protect if these guys decide to steam in. Well, Grudge Throw is still up. I thought they were down. Well, they're not going to be up for much longer, but I don't think you guys really need to chase people around. Get back in the fight over here. Oh, did they just charge him? That shit, hold on. I suppose it did something. Get in there. Man, these guys are fucking hard. You know what, I've had enough of you just getting hit. And I just realized that you weren't actually doing anything. You need to get in over there. You, I've had enough of you just chasing these guys around. Why are my fucking grudge throwers constantly getting sucked up? It's annoying me. Shit, this might be actually quite close. And crap, I might actually lose this. I think they're oof. I think they're about. He's about. Oh, his morale's almost gone. Come on, drop. This is going to be pretty tight still. These savage orc boar boys are fucking hard. Shit, our man's shaking. The enemy lord is dead, thank God for that. But then again, ours isn't far from dying ourselves. I think he might just drop now. If he gets that charge in on him. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there, Lord. It is a reckoning. Oh, we hit them there. Pin them. Oh, look at you guys up there. This is hard, man. Those boar boys are hard. And they just had no answer for them. Couldn't kill him with my Maybe they do have armor, but Shavage Orcs don't normally have armor. Whew. Yeah, that was pretty tricky. Gash wrecked it up, man. Oh well, still won though. Fuck him. Yeah, these guys, considering I left them alone for most of the fight, their arrows, their fucking bowmen, or bow orcs, whatever you want to call them, they didn't really do much. So now we've got to beat him up as well. I'd like to think we can get a good auto resolve here. Yeah. We lost a unit or two, but be alright. Just want to get these grudges sorted, that's the thing.
Summon me if you dare.
Shut up. Alright. Tactician. Oh, did you get another level as well? Oh, cool. I'll give you two then. Alright, start making your way backwards. That might be a pretty good fight. Gwanrag, but I think what I'm going to do is jump into base. Do we need anything else? I think I'm going to wait. I'll get this other army up here and we'll double them up. Alright. Coolio. Didn't it say we got our Thane back? Yeah, there he is. We need him to do some assassinating.
Move. Yes, let's move.
So we'll get him down here and maybe try and kill this level one dude. Got tons of cash. Don't want to upgrade that further. Don't really feel like upgrading that. I feel like it's a waste. It's not a good return on investment, so to speak. Let's go and fix up Grom Peak for like the 78th time. Alright. Cool! Well, I think we'll end this episode here. It was good to get my bearings back. I was a bit kind of baffled, because as I said, it had been a couple of days since I recorded. Had a couple of fights in there. All exciting, and we'll continue things tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye bye.